has been a record year for earthquakes in our state. We don't have to tell you that.
In fact, meteorologist Danielle Dozer joins us now. Danielle, you've done some talking with some experts about why so many earthquakes are occurring this year.
Yeah, that's right. Wendell and Maggie, good morning. You know, it was a very interesting interview. I found out that there's a fault running right through central Oklahoma that's been leading to these quakes, and that there could be an even bigger one in the future.
Over 100 magnitude 3 or greater earthquakes have rocked Oklahoma so far this year, more than the previous 2 years combined. Austin Holland, a seismologist at Oklahoma Geological Survey, says it's possible the earthquakes will get stronger.
We do know that the more earthquakes we have at the magnitude 3 and 4 level, the more likely we are to have another earthquake at the magnitude 5 level.
The recent quakes fueling debate over fracking.
It's likely that we do have some earthquakes from both disposal wells and hydraulic fracture. Remember, is that we've been hydraulically fracturing wells in Oklahoma for decades, and we've had disposal wells in Oklahoma for decades. And so we've seen a dramatic increase in the number of earthquakes starting in 2009 and continuing to the present. But we've had these activities in Oklahoma for a lot longer than that.
And we know from 2004 to 2008, Oklahoma only averaged about 2 earthquakes of magnitude 3 or greater. Reporting live in the studio, meteorologist Danielle Dozier, KOCO 5 News.